We get a lot of calls from people who have applied for an immigration benefit, like a green card or naturalization, and the case is way outside the normal processing time, months, sometimes even years, and you just haven't gotten any information. You've done the online status inquiry, you've called the 1-800 number, you've written letters, you've done everything you can, but you've gotten no answers as to why your case is stalled. So the question is, what do you do about it? Well, you're probably not gonna like my answer, but it's the only one I've got. So there are two things that you can do. One is you can simply wait and continue with your case status inquiries and hope that nudges the case loose. Or the second thing you can do is sue. So you can sue USCIS in a federal court under an action called a mandamus action, or the APA action as well. And really, both of those are going to do the same thing. You're filing a lawsuit to request that a district judge order USCIS to make a decision on your case. Now, you can't ask that federal judge to actually make a decision on the case. You can't ask the federal judge to approve your case. All you can do is ask that federal judge to demand that USCIS makes a decision on your case. In our experience, what happens is when we send a letter along with a draft complaint to USCIS, we get some movement. A naturalization interview is scheduled or a decision is made. And then oftentimes when USCIS still doesn't do anything after we send them the draft complaint, we go ahead and file the action in federal court. And then an assistant United States attorney is assigned to the case. And they're going to have to explain to the federal judge why this case is taking so long. So they're probably going to pick up the phone and call USCIS and figure out, you know, what the delay is. And if there's not a reasonable explanation, the assistant U.S. attorney is usually going to ask USCIS to make a decision. And so oftentimes, we don't even have to litigate these cases in federal court. The simple sending of a draft complaint with a letter, with a demand letter, or with just filing the federal lawsuit is enough for USCIS then to make a decision on your case. Now, you might be wondering, well, if we sue USCIS, aren't they just going to deny my case out of spite? Well, that's not our experience. On the cases that we've seen, the cases are adjudicated. And if there is a if there's not a good reason to deny, they are approving these applications and petitions. There is a special provision if you've already had your naturalization interview. USCIS is supposed to adjudicate that case within 120 days. So if they don't, you can file a federal complaint or a petition with the federal government, with the federal court. And in that case, the federal court now has jurisdiction over the case, and you can ask the federal judge to grant your naturalization. So USCIS would lose jurisdiction, and then you would your entire case would be presented before the federal district judge.